He said, I'll love you till I die. She told him, you'll forget in time. As the years went slowly by.
It's the beauty of the piece is that it's really complex and it's really wide ranging, but it's remarkably real and natural. And as an actor, and I hope that audience members will feel this too, but I think there's a feeling of comfort and of home that comes through in the story and in the characters. First time I came up to visit him was winter, December 1993. I was so full of hope. I'd gone across the world to find myself and come back just so on fire. But I wouldn't give for some of that belief.
The one reason to go see it is because you'll be touched in some way. Even from the first read through, I mean it kind of got me. So
it's like the difference between a picture of a tree in bloom and an actual tree in bloom. And I don't know how grand this tree is. I'll let other people say that because it's my play. It's a piece that I'm very close to. But we have to look at work as an expression of the human spirit. And so when we have new work, when we have people who are passionately investing themselves in creating a new work, it has a different energy. It has a new energy.
You know, she came to see him one last time. Oh, and we all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. This time, he's over her for good. He stopped loving her.